deal with this space in his rib. The person is resting. The person is in. All it is a toss up. Deal with it, and then back in the center. To the left. And then next person in. Okay. Pop, 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 pop,
keeper!
Pop. Yes. Pop, 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 pop.
Keeper!
Got a height. Well done cut. It's Maya.
Keep!
Yep.
Keep!
Yes. Right under the ball.
Keeper!
Yes. Good shape cut.
Keeper!
Yes.
Okay.
Let's see.
Keep!
Yes.
Keep!
Yes. Last one.
Keeper!
Sorry, cut. Okay.
Keep!
Yep.
Keep!
Yes, and do this. Okay, what kind of knee is gonna help us get a shape where we're facing the where the ball came from? Which knee? The right one? So not only the protector, right, but the ball's coming from a straight on position, right? So if it's coming straight on, right? If I bring the left knee, where's my body weight gonna go?
To the right.
To the right, right? See how it just naturally fell? I didn't do that on purpose, by the way, I promise. Just came up and then the body falls right. But since it's coming on, your game and your game is a lot of jerk balls, right? Okay. If there is an attacker coming, following the long ball, you got a long ball, you're gonna. Okay, but you beat him to it, where's your momentum gonna go?
Forward.
Forward, right? If it goes into the attacker, it goes into the attacker. That's what the bird is doing, right? But if the attacker's coming in and I go to my left, where's my body weight going?
To your right.
And am I gonna go back?
Yeah.
What's behind me? Goal. Okay.
Keep back!
Patience.
Keeper!
Yes. Cut. Maya.
Keep!
Yes.
Keep!
Okay, I got a proper knee. Let's go. Good focus.
Keeper!
Yep. Patience.
Keeper! Keep!
Yes. Attack me.
Keep.
Yes. Beautiful.
Keeper. Keeper.
Yes, cut. Good height. Well done. Last one, Maya.
Keep.
Yes. Time your jump. Time it.
Keep.
Yes. Give you guys one more inch. That's my phone. The best.
Gotta get those hops.
Yeah, get them hops, okay? Get your highest point.
Keeper.
Yeah, well done.
Keep up!
Okay. Last one, Maya. What's your focus?
Right leg, shoot up.
Keep!
Yes. Yeah, that's good timing on the jump.
Keep!
Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah, really good. That's the way you're going.
Keep up! Keep!
Put the right, right?
Yeah.
So where does that gonna take your momentum? Go back to the front. Bring it over to your right. Right. If I'm gonna crash it, where's your momentum? Momentum gonna go?
This way.
Boom. Right, just like that. Now bring the left one up. Bang. Now where are your shoulders? Facing where the ball came from. Now if I try to come in, right? Oh shit. The force is gonna go like this. They go, oh never mind. Right? Because the truck's coming, right? I'm gonna use that term truck in. Okay, instead of trucking away, okay? That helps you guys, truck in.
Keep on!
Yes, we're gonna truck in. Good shoulders facing me, well done. Truck.
Keep on!
Alright, patient, man. Patient, patient, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Keep on!
Keep
up!
Yes.
Keep!
Yep.
Keep back!
Yes, cut. Also Maya.
Keep!
Yes. And breathe out.
Okay. Keep back!
Rounds are through, well done.
What's the smart way?
It's coming from the side, right? What are the options for the ball to go through in this bowl?
Options are either good.
Where can the ball land?
Land
the
six.
Land in the middle?
Up here.
The front post?
Or back post?
The back post. Okay. So, to answer your question, positioning, base it off where the ball can land. Right? If you know it's coming directly, where you're gonna. I'm gonna know that I'm doing that. It's coming from the side, right? So, where could it land right now?
Anywhere. Really?
Anywhere. So, where should your hips be facing to get to any part of the goal? Open, diagonal, whatever word you want to use. Open, diagonal, yes.
Keep!
Yes. Good height. Looking a lot better.
Keep her!
Use your feet, okay? Pop, 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 pop.
Keep her!
Yes, you do a lot better when they're above your head. I noticed, yeah. The ones here are a little bit tricky, I understand.
Keep back!
Good luck. Last one each.
Keep back!
Right through, and you can run the best way. Okay, get some water, and we'll come back in. Okay, take some nasal ingestion spray. Two.
Up here. Good
deal. Right, you want to go and not do the trick, right? So we talked about how to handle the cross, cast your box, right, threw around. Now we're going to talk about our pull up a little bit. Okay. Do a take, and I put it in the picture, right? We'll take big steps first of all the way. Little steps, then big steps.
Well,
yeah.
Hey.
I'm on the ground and I just hear this.
There's some shit right there. On the floor, hold on.
Let's go.
What am I gonna say?
Huh?
What am I gonna
say?
Patience. Right, but I just
my feet
work
for just like
footwork.
Well, hold on. What was your path?
Straight.
Straight where?
Right
here, right?
It was like,
oh. Right, and then just,
oh. Right. It's back in. Yes. Yes, come on. Distribute.
Okay. No!
Last one. Let's go, Matt.
Get back! Get back!
Yes, Pat. My last one.
Yup.
Who's taking out that way?
Let's get two good takes.
Okay.
With your touch on it.
Keep!
Yeah, okay, two sides. Get it too, okay? Think about positioning. The ball's coming front.
Keep.
Back.
Good, second one, back in. Four quality actions. Two crosses, two passes. Maybe a box.
Give her!
Yes, there it is, Maya!
Oh, shoot.
Here, here, here! Go on!
Really, Frank?
Give her!
Yes! That's the realism. You'll be alright. Man down, sniper.
Give
her! Oh, he's back!
Patient.
Deep.
Yes.
Yeah, let's get patient. We're going to stop for a second. It says. Yep. Second one. Yes.
Good. Yes.
Shot, no?
Yep.
Yeah, what the? Happy. I got my best one since the last.